It's been 14 hours since we last received a transmission from the Pax Water Generation Plant at Found Crater. Satellite imagery shows an extreme temperature rise in the facility. Someone must be manipulating the control system in order to cause a reactor core malfunction. If temperature exceeds the threshold, the water generation plant will be destroyed, halting the supply of water throughout Mars and damaging our corporate image. Edge facility and stop the temperature increase by destroying the reactor core's control device. We've already discovered who's behind this plot. We must find a way to punish them.
The reactor's core temperature is still rising. Destroy the control device immediately. If you can get a cooling system to work, it will give you a little more time. Should still be ready. Major Fred